There's a killer here, on Sable Island. On this isolated, nearly deserted piece of land, in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, hundreds of bodies are being found. Something in the sea is taking a terrible toll. Researchers have come to this forbidding place to find some answers, to comb the treacherous surf and brave the extreme weather, searching for clues. It's the difficult, dangerous work of catching a killer.